the Beer Cabiner, a race celebrating a Norwegian legend exactly 800 years old. In 1206, an infant prince is saved by two warriors on skis from the clan known as Beer Cabiners. And each spring, some 15,000 race 35 miles, wearing a symbolic 12-pound weight on their backs, commemorating these warriors who sped on the snow while harboring a future king. And not long ago, here on Norway's most sacred snows, there was an Olympic winter race without equal.